So some of you guys have been wondering, why do the wheels turn purple? Whenever we're cleaning the wheels, we actually use GT Iron Eater. It's pH balanced, so it's going to be safe for any rim. When you spray it on there, it's actually going to look like a gel. It's going to come out in spritzes. Then, whenever it starts to work, it's actually going to turn purple. When it turns purple, it's actually letting you know that it's actually encapsulated the brake dust and it is moving off of the wheel.